please remove all caps and hats so the people behind and around you can enjoy the view. Gum chewing is not allowed, and please don't stick it under your seat. We're happy that you've joined us here at the Orange Blossom Opry and ask that you please take all refuse with you to the nearest exit as you leave the auditorium. And now, ladies and gentlemen, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
How y'all doing tonight? Welcome to the Orange Blossom Opry. We are the Orange Blossom Opry Band. And man, are we glad to see y'all, because there hasn't been a lot of people in here. We've been playing to you know, nobody because of the COVID stuff. How many of you here are here at the Orange Blossom Opry for the very first time? Let me see your hands. A couple folks there, some folks there. All right, where you been? What? Jail? Probably. All right. Well, anyway, welcome to the Opry. We are the Orange Blossom Opry Band. I think I said that already. But anyway, we're going to take a minute here. And tonight is 80s Ladies Night. How about that? I had a rough time. I was finding all these old ladies. You know, I was looking up the old ladies songs, and there's not many people 80 years old and we were still alive.
And we were talking about the 1980s, not the 80-year-old ladies. He didn't get it.
I thought we were doing like the old broads.
You know, like Loretta.
Yeah, I looked up all these old girls. I thought we'd do Kitty Wells music.
Kitty Wells.
Not right. Yeah, that's okay with y'all, right?
I couldn't even name you one.
I could. What's a Kitty Wells song, sir? What's a Kitty Wells song? Do you know? Do you know where you are?
Kitty Wells.
She had that song, The Honky Tonk Angels. It wasn't God who made honky tonk angels. I'm a country music plethora of useless information. But before we get started, I want to take this opportunity to introduce to you this fine bunch of fellas that I have gathered together tonight to play music for you all. And ladies and gentlemen, starting first over here to my left, he is from the great state of Illinois. Yeah. He plays the bass guitar. He sings. He's got three bass guitars out there. He's got four out there already. There's two there and one there. But he is most famous for one thing, and that is he is also our bus driver. Please say hello to Kevin Kingston. There he is. The gentleman seated here is from the great state of Iowa. Is there anyone here at all that's even heard of the state of Iowa? Somebody here from Iowa?
Sure, that's where they grow potatoes.
Right. Are you from Iowa? Do you all know each other? Because there's only four people that live in Iowa, I think. No, you don't?
Right there.
What? Where?
Iowa.
There's the mayor.
Where?
I can't see the mayor.
The mayor.
Mayor of Iowa.
Oh, well, I can't see you behind that mask. Anyway, well, he is from the great state of Iowa. He plays the pedal steel, the mandolin, the fiddle, the banjo, the guitar. And there's the things that he does play is much longer than the things that he doesn't play, because he plays about everything. Please say hello to Doug Stock. Gentleman behind me hails from the great state of Florida. He's from Plant City, Florida, everybody. And he is the handsome guy in the band. Please say hello to the handsome, the talented Mr. Todd Bowers. There he is. Look up in the camera, Todd. Say hi to your mom. Look up there. There he goes. Because his mom's watching, as all of our moms are. The guitar player this evening hails from the great state of Texas. Please say hello to Mr. Mickey Adams.
There he is.
Gonna have to cut back on that right now. I can tell you that.
It's going on.
Yeah, it is. It's bad.
And this gentleman here that I'm about to introduce to you, he and I used to live together, but I've got an announcement to make tonight. We no longer live together.
He got his own place.
I did. I now, folks. How many? Anybody in here from the Villages? Because I have moved into the Villages. Well,
he's joining up with the Village People band.
I don't actually live in the Villages, but you know where that big sign that says the Villages that goes across the road? I live right under that bridge. And if you're driving by my house, the bathroom's up there on the balcony.
So look out. Yeah.
Second floor. I don't live in the Villages, but this gentleman I've known for a long, long time. He's the piano player. He's the harmonica player. And he will steal literally anything that you leave laying around. However, tonight you don't have anything that belongs to me.
No, I'm. You know, this is all. Nice, this is all me right now.
Oh, you? You didn't get that shirt from Dallas Winslow?
No,
you didn't.
I had a whole Dallas Winslow collection, but my wife forgot my jeans, so I had to change it up.
All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, he's also our lead singer, and you'll see exactly why in 1 second here. Please say hello to Arlen Ouellette.
Howdy, howdy, howdy.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Ramon.
Okay. Yeah!
Cat.
Got him off guard.
I saw you staring at each other. I saw your eyes begin to roam. And I could tell you once were lovers. You ain't hiding nothing that I don't know. There's an old flame burning in your eyes. The tears can't drown and makeup can't disguise. That old flame might not be stronger, but it's been burning longer than any spark I might have started in your eyes.
Come on.
He said it ended when he left you. Say your love for me is strong,
But those old memories still upset you. I might be a memory before too long. Cause there's an old flame burning in your eyes. The tears can't drown and makeup can't disguise. That old flame might not be stronger, but it's been burning longer than any spark I might have started in your eye.
Let's sing it one more time again.
There's an old flame burning in your eyes that tears can't drown and makeup can't disguise. That old flame might not be stronger, but it's been burning longer than any spark I might have started in your eyes.
Yeah. That was for Cat in Dallas.
Fine job. Hey, I forgot to introduce the most important member. That's okay, Todd. Hang on. Keep going. It's good. I can do it. The sixth member of our band, ladies and gentlemen, who quite possibly may be the most important guy, the reason we sound so good, he is Grammy-nominated. Please say hello to our sound man, sound engineer, Mr. Nathan Smith.
Nathan!
Also, the guy on lights back there, is that you, Fast Eddie?
Yep.
Yep, Fast Eddie's on the lights. And
Miss Karen.
Miss Karen's back there running the video, doing all the video stuff back there for you. Yay. So we wanted to acknowledge all of the folks here. Here's a song on our brand new CD that goes like this. A one, a two. Rainy Wednesday morning, that's the day that I was born, in some sharecropper's one-room country shack. Well, they say my mama left me on the day that she had me, said she hit the road and never once looked back. Well, I thought I might mention my granny's old age pension, that's the reason why I'm standing here today. I got all my country learning, just a milking and a churning, picking cotton, grazing, hailing, baling. I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey, I wasn't born no yesterday. I got a good Christian raising, got an eighth grade education, ain't no need y'all treat me this way. Come on, Dougie. Another woman put together like you are. Your wiggle and your walking and your big city talking and your brand new fancy Plymouth ragtop car. I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey, I wasn't born no yesterday. I got a good country raising and an eighth grade education, ain't no need y'all treat me this. Come on, Mickey, give them some. Been to Georgia on a fast train, honey, I wasn't born no yesterday. I got a good Christian raising, got an eighth grade education, ain't no need y'all treat me this way. There ain't no need y'all treat me this way. Yeah. There you go. You know, the year 2020 has kind of been a rough year for me because I've had a lot of country music pals die. I was very good friends with Charlie Daniels. I was great friends with Joe Diffie. And the guy that wrote that last song, his name was Billy Joe Shaver. And I was also pretty good friends with him, who just passed away a week ago, as did Doug Supernaw. And then yesterday, the dude that sang this song kind of passed
away. I'll catch him.
Yep. Yeah. And give me a second.
Sure.
Here's Kevin to tell you a lifelong story.
I used to sing a lot of Hal Ketchum songs, but here lately, just this one. But yeah, man, that's, boy, they're just dropping like flies, or
dropping
aren't they?
Like flies. Yep.
Well, they're all like, too bad. They're all like your age, right?
Bobby's age, not mine.
Thanks a lot. Yeah, like my age.
This is one of his best ones, I think. I think he wrote this about Weirsdale, too, possibly.
There's an Elvis moving on the Milwaukee side. We've all seen at least three times. Bobby got a buck, everybody broke. Put his bit of gas in his pickup truck. Going 90 miles an hour down a dead end road. Elsa, her son, where you gonna go? Oh, we're gonna howl at the moon, shoot out the light. It's a small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night. Lucy got her lipstick a little too bright. Bobby's getting drunk, looking for a fight. Pick on his breath, trouble on his mind. Yeah, Lucy, just a kid along for the ride. He got a six-pack of beer and a bottle of wine. Gotta be back just to have a good time. We're gonna howl at the moon, shoot out the light. It's a small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night. Drops off sharp at the edge of town. Lucy, you know the roof must be flat. Yeah, when people leave town, they never come back. They're going 90 miles an hour to a ditty at the sign. Hit the pedal to the metal for the change of mind. Oh, they're gonna howl at the moon, shoot out the light. It's a small town Saturday night. Howl at the moon, shoot out the light. Yeah, it's a small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night. It's a small town Saturday night.
Alright. Hal Ketchum, folks. Hal Ketchum. Don't forget that name.
Kevin Kingston, everybody. I need to take a second and make a couple of announcements up here. One, if y'all don't mind, I'd like to take just a minute and talk to you tonight about Amway. What?
Can you say refund?
You know what Amway is? You do? You don't like the Amway? Is that the deal? Not so much?
How about Stanley Home Products?
How about Stanley? How about Progressive Life Insurance? All right, listen, what I want to tell you is we've got some great shows coming up. First of all, tomorrow, is anybody in here fans of Brooks and Dunn? I take it, sir, you're not. No? Well, if you were telling me that you think they're number one, that was the wrong finger to hold up to me, sir. It would be this one. You got confused.
Ask him if he's new here, Bobby.
Are you new here, sir? Have you been here before? Yeah, you guys sit in the front row much? All the time? I didn't recognize you. You know, see, I've recognized him because he comes a lot. It's you, man, because
he's got a revolving amount of
ladies. Yeah, there's different girls that are sitting. You're the one that did what? I know. You wrote all. Were you the lady that wrote the nice stuff about me? You did?
Aww.
Come here, let me shake your ass.
She wrote all that nice stuff. She told me a bunch of bad stuff about you.
You know what? Folks generally write in when they're angry and they're mad about something. And generally, it's about me. That tall guy with the long hair is a smart. I can't say the last half because there's a young lady sitting
tell
there, but
put
you know
his
what I'm
shoes
talking about. This young lady wrote a really nice article that my boss probably never saw, but but it was very kind. And thank you very much, ma'am. Now I've completely lost what I was talking about. Very kind. What was I talking about?
Announcements.
Oh, I was talking about announcements. Tomorrow night, what's tomorrow night? Tomorrow night
Saturday.
Is Saturday
Brooks
night.
Brooks and Dunn.
And we have a Brooks and Dunn tribute show tomorrow night that will be incredible, folks. If you're a Brooks and Dunn fan, you'll want to cancel whatever you've got going tomorrow night and come here to the Orange Blossom Opry because Kenny Evans is incredible. He sounds exactly like Ronnie Dunn. He's a nice guy, and we put together all these Brooks and Dunn songs. So if you like Brooks and Dunn, it will be a great show tomorrow night. What are you doing tomorrow night? Oh, you'll
right
be here?
There.
Are you bringing her with you or the other one? The other one. Oh, jeez. Well, take it from somebody that knows. Generally, that doesn't work out very well.
You know about Kenny Evans. Kenny Evans sings Brooks and Dunn stuff so well that people go to the Brooks and Dunn concerts and they're like, hey, can you do a Kenny Evans song? That's how good he is.
He's actually great. Also, I want to take a second and tell you about our Christmas show. How many folks were at the Christmas show last year? Anybody? Yeah, it was great. All right, well, this show plans to be a lot better than last year. I'm not sure why, but I promise, why would we do anything worse, right? We have a Christmas show that starts next weekend on Fridays and Saturdays, and check your local listings, our Facebook, or check with Desiree or somebody that knows more about what's going on than I do, because we've got six shows, and they will be great. Also, one other announcement before we go on the break. That's Sadie over there. Y'all say hello to Sadie. Now, Sadie's my girl, so y'all kind of stay away from Sadie.
I thought
Sadie.
When you did that, Eddie was supposed to put a light on
there her. There he is. There. Eddie woke up. There he is. He's put the light on Sadie. There she is. And Sadie will be over there selling merchandise on the break. And tonight we have a very special deal on our CDs. Tonight they're one for $15 or two for what is it? 40?
30. Two
oh,
for 30.
30. Two for 30.
Three for 45 is the best deal.
Yeah. You want to see Roger's hair stand up? Watch this. All right. Of course, that will come out of my paycheck because he signs it at the bottom. So I won't be so nice. But we got some great merchandise over there, folks. We have sweatshirts, T-shirts, hats.
CDs.
CDs and lots of CDs. What else do we have over there, Sadie? What are those? I can't see. Coffee cups. We have coffee cups? I didn't know we had coffee cups. We do. We are. There we go. We are all out of the tiger skin men's underwear, though. Those are...
They sell as fast as we can get them out there.
Anyway, as soon as we pick them out, you guys in the villages, man, I got to tell you. Who loves you?
Me.
We had a request for this song. I never knew this was a George Strait song until we did this George Strait tribute, and who knew it? But here's a George Strait song.
It's also a Michael Bublé did it, and Frank Sinatra did it. So our friend Brenda is here from Michigan right now, and she asked for it. So
yep.
Let's do it.
She did.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter or Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Life with song, let me sing forevermore. You'll call out for all I worth and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Here's Dougie. Thank you.
song, let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I work and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. In other words, I love you.
Thank you.
Now, how many of y'all knew that that was a George Strait song? Show of hands. You're a liar. All right.
No, he knows because he was at our George Strait show.
That's right, because he comes every night. I got that going. All right. Very good. That's Arlen Ouellette, everybody. Fine job, was it not? And how many times have you said to yourself while you're sitting out at that stage, why does that guy in the back just sit back there behind that ironing board?
Oh, me.
Yeah, that would be you. And and I say to myself, well, geez, I don't know. But I bet you if we do a little prompting, we could get Dougie to sing us a song.
I don't want to sing after Arlen.
Yeah, well.
Do I have to?
No, no.
All right.
Just never mind Arlen.
Okay. Well, let's party. Yeah. I went partying the other night. I started drinking and got real tired. We was playing with all of our friends. We felt so good I had to play it again. Hey, bartender.
Hey, bartender.
Hey, bartender.
Hey, bartender.
Draw one, draw two, draw three more glasses of beer. She was sitting down on the end. I said, baby, can we be friends? You look as good as can be. Come on down and drink with me. Hey, bartender.
Hey, hey bartender.
Hey, bartender.
Hey, bartender.
Draw one, draw two, draw three more glasses of beer. Todd Bowers on the drums. Isn't he amazing?
Now?
Mickey! Hey! We was having so much fun. I didn't know it was 1:30. I turned around to have one more. I look at the clock and it was 4:30. Hey, bartender.
Hey, bartender.
Hey, bartender.
Hey, bartender.
Draw one, draw two, draw three more glasses of beer. Yeah, the jukebox playing everything. And everybody was beginning to sing. That's when I heard somebody call. Last call. Beer. Johnny Lee.
Todd Bowers on the drums, everybody. That's Dougie. And I noticed immediately when you look for audience participation about the part of the song that was referring to alcohol, that the folks from Michigan got it right away.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, fellas, Here's a present I'd like to give to you from the folks here at the Orange Blossom Opry.
Where are you going? Hold on.
They're not looking.
Hello.
I'm not looking.
Hey, fellas.
Hey.
Hey, fellas.
Pay attention.
We'd like to present you with a gift here at the Orange Blossom Opry. From all of us here to you. And also get away from my girl. Just kidding, because now he's mad, huh? I can't hear you, Sadie.
You know who this is, she
said? I do not know who that is, but if you tell me, I'm sure I will.
Oh, there he is. Huh?
Grandson.
Oh, is that him?
Conway Twitty's grandson is here.
Well, hello, you should darling. Tell me, I know his dad's Michael, but you should tell me his name.
Michael Jr.
Oh, Michael Jr., are you really? Well, I know your dad pretty well, and when I was a young man first moving to Nashville, one of the first tours I went on was with a guy named Ronnie McDowell, who will be here, by the way, and your grandfather. So welcome to the Orange Blossom Opry. If you would like to get up and sing or do anything, the stage is yours to do whatever you'd like. So whatever you feel like doing, including punching me in the mouth for being a smart butt, you could do that as well.
Is but there, is there,
it's
can we
great
all,
to have you.
Does that go for any of us?
A chance at that?
What's that, punching you in the mouth? Yeah. Yeah, that only holds true to him, not everybody, not everybody else.
Boy, aren't you special.
Yeah, nice to meet you, sir, and thank you so much for coming. Well, now we'll start all over at the top of the show. And, what was I doing? Oh, you know, what's the matter?
Nothing, I didn't mean to interrupt you.
What? You didn't interrupt me at all. She's kind of the boss of the place. So y'all say hello to Sadie. She kind of manages and runs the place and does a lot of things, and including yell at me a lot. Are we going to do that other song, that slow song? Is that what we're going to
sure.
do?
Sure. A-flat?
A-flat. That's one of my favorite songs that Ireland does.
Suppose I called you up tonight and told you that I love you. And suppose I said I want to come back home. And suppose I cried and said I think I finally learned my lesson. And I'm tired of spending all my time alone. If I told you that I realized you're all I ever wanted, and it's killing me to be so far away, would you tell me that you love me too? And would we cry together? Or would you simply laugh at me and say, I told you so. Oh, I told you so. I told you someday you'd come crawling back and asking me to take you in. I told you so. But you had to go. Now I've found somebody new, and you will never break my heart in two again. If I took it, I realized all I ever wanted is killing me to be so far away. Would you tell me that you love me too? Sorry, would we cry together? Or would you say the tables finally turned? Would you say I told you so? Oh, I told you so. I told you someday you'd come crawling back and asking me to take you in. I told you so, but you had to go. And now I've found somebody new, and you will never break my heart in two again. Now I've found somebody new, and you will never break my
everybody.
Man, that is the worst I ever loused that song up ever.
What had you all worked up about it? What happened up there? Was it Conway's grandson got you nervous?
I guess so. Something? Maybe. I don't know.
I had a little problem in that song myself. I thought I'd taken a bunch of ibuprofen that was back there. I'm beginning to think it was an ibuprofen now.
Yeah. He might just not be comfortable in his own clothes.
Well said, Dougie. Well, he's probably not used to being in his own clothes. That's one thing. Speaking of Doug and Arlen, which has nothing to do with anything, how about you new folks? Are you having a good time yet? Everything's okay, right? You are? You don't want your money back? You're not mad about anything? Everything's okay? Because generally we can make people mad easily.
Man. Especially Bobby. He can make people mad.
I do. I have just that way. Something
about him just pisses people off.
Yeah. Mostly females.
Sorry, Mom.
Yeah, your mom's watching. My mom. Hey, Mom, I love you. And your mom's watching.
Yep.
And Todd's mom. Kevin, is your mom here?
Yeah, but can we say that word piss up here? I mean,
He didn't say that. He said... Well, he said hiss.
That's not what I meant,
hiss. H-I-S. It hisses people off. Hissed off.
I see.
He hisses
people.
Yeah,
my mom's here, by the way. Sorry, Mom. But
Well, speaking of that, I think you've probably done that to your mom several times.
Pissed her off?
No, hissed her off.
Hissed her off. All right, this is going in the toilet. Where was I going? Here's what I was going. Most of y'all have said, does that guy do anything except stand back there and look pretty and play the guitar? And I said, yes, he does lots of other things, such as sings. Could you whip us up a song there, maestro? Pull out something. What key?
What key would you like it in?
I don't know. Let's all play in the same key. That would be a change.
Bandy. Yeah, indeed.
Bandy, the road.
D.
Clown.
Dog.
What key is this in? Where's D?
Dog.
Who was once looking the son of a gun? Who kept his pipe hidden out behind chute number one? Who was riding high till the pretty girl she rolled him to the ground? All the kids know where to find me. I'm Bandy the Rodeo Clown. In the riding and the roping, I was closing in on number one. My dreams at night, I'd ride on a silver saddle that I've never won. Since she left me the whiskey, it takes me to the rodeo grounds, where the girls think I'm a dandy. I'm Bandy the Rodeo Clown. Oh, I could ride along, bulls and the Bronx knew I was boss. But the ride that woman took me on broke a whole lot more than this old cowboy's ball. See the tears on my makeup that melt my painted smile into a frown. All the kids think I'm a dandy. I'm Bandy the Rodeo Clown.
Come on, Doug, play one for them.
Thank you. Well, I could ride them all. The Bulls and the Bronx knew I was boss. Well, the ride that woman took me on broke a whole lot more than this old cowboy's balls. Well, the tears on my makeup melt my painted smile into a frown. All the cowboys think I'm handy, I'm Bandy the Rodeo Clown. Yeah, all the girls think I'm a dandy, I'm Bandy the Rodeo Clown.
Thank you so much.
That's Mickey Adams, everybody, from the great state of Texas, who is, are you now a, we got some folks from Texas?
Yeah, the new folks right there.
Oh, the
Texas.
New folks, you're from Texas?
Bandera.
Are they, are you all with Mickey? You all know Mickey? Texas is a
well,
big, big
Mickey,
place.
You might be lucky. There's two guys and three girls. Maybe they'll, you know, since you're a Texan, you know.
No, what you passing? Okay. Well, anyway, well, welcome to the Opry. Did you come from Texas? You drive from here, from there? That's why you haven't been here. It's a long drive, right? Just saying. Will you come back so far? You like what you see, right? I mean, you like what you hear, because I know we're kind of old duffers up here. But the second half of the show, folks, will be Ladies of the 80s, which is, I'm totally confused because I learned all the wrong songs. But it will be music made popular by female singers of the year 1980s. Is that correct?
Yes.
I got
exactly.
It right.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I learned the ones that are in their 80s. Is
that's
that...
what I did. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
What so we're, Kevin and I have so
you
our
guys
own
have
thing.
Both messed up.
Yeah. Well, we're getting close to being in our 80s ourselves.
Hang on. I got to get my reprimanding papers out.
I got all the ones from 1880.
All right. And also, folks, we're going to be open New Year's Eve. If you have absolutely nothing to do on New Year's Eve, we'd like to invite you to come out and do nothing with us. Because we're going to be playing a little bit longer on New Year's Eve. I think we start early and play till midnight. So it's not quite a short set. Is that correct?
Yeah, and you can dance in the aisles on New Year's Eve.
Yeah, or if you're from Michigan, you can dance in the aisles right now if you want. Doesn't matter. You can just dance in the aisles whenever you want. We're going to do one more song. How about you, young lady? You having a good time? What's your name, honey? I don't hear very well. What is it?
Madeline.
Madeline. And where are you from, Madeline?
South Carolina.
South Carolina. All right. Good deal down there. You're up here in Florida visiting for the Thanksgiving?
Isn't that where Myrtle Beach is?
Is that where Myrtle Beach is? Yeah. All right. Hey, Madeline, what we'll do here is... hold on. Wait a second.
Did you have an idea?
Oh, here we go. How about a CD? Would you like a CD? Okay. Here you go, honey. We'll give you a CD.
Does she know what a CD is?
It's like they're a bunch of files on there that are like
they're MP3. 17.
You take that and you rip it to MP3s, and then you'll be able to play it.
They're 1750, honey.
Make sure there's a label on that disc.
Say you're sorry once again, dear. You want me to take you back once more. You say you need a helping hand, dear. But that's what you told me once before. So walk softly on this heart of mine, love. Don't treat it mean and so unkind. Well, let it rest in peace and quiet, love. Walk softly on this heart of mine.
Come on, Mickey, walk softly, son. Thank you. turned to stone. Time, well, please let me down real easy. As loneliness moves in as you move on,
so walk softly on this heart of mine, love. Don't treat it mean and so unkind. Well, let it rest in peace and quiet, love.
Walk softly
on this heart of mine.
So walk softly
on this heart of mine.
Walk softly
on this.
Gentlemen, we have a young lady that we'd like to introduce you before we go to break, who's going to come up here and tell you some things that I know nothing about. So we don't want you to go away. Stick close right there, because this is very important. Also, to all you folks watching on Facebook, hello, and you'll need to pay attention to this. So we're going to slide out of here for a minute and let Desiree come up here. Y'all say hello to Desiree.
She's pretty.
And I played the guitar, too.
I saw that.
Looks and talent. That's what they say. That's what my mom says, anyway. She says it all the time. Actually, what she says, and I'm not even, this is absolute truth. She always says, I didn't raise no ugly babies. That's what she says. I don't know if it's true or not, but that's what she says. I just need 1 minute of your time. Wow, that light is so bright. You guys don't even know. Like, no, I mean, I need it, but... It's so bright. It's so weird. Like, you guys don't know. I can't see any of y'all. I know you're there. Can't see ya. But I am just going to trust that when you raise your hand. How many of you guys have Facebook? Everybody has Facebook. How many of you are here tonight? Right? Most of you are here tonight. If you are here tonight and you have Facebook, you have missed an opportunity. Sad. Sad. Everybody. Oh. Right, right. If you go to the Orange Blossom on Facebook, you can like our Orange Blossom page. If you go to the Orange Blossom Opry and you see this thumbs up and it's white, you haven't liked it, you've missed the boat. Make it blue, like the Orange Blossom Opry. It's an awesome opportunity. You'll get to see what's going on with our notifications, our events and all that. But today I have an extra special treat for all of you. If you go to Facebook, you don't even have to go to the Orange Blossom Opry. If you go to Facebook and you know that thing where it says what's on your mind or what are you thinking, where you can type in, you know, whatever angry thing you're thinking about politically, you could type in, click on it, and the third one down is check in. If you check in, the first thing that pops up should be the Orange Blossom Opry, and it'll say what show you're at. You're Ladies of the 80s, right? That you're here on purpose, Ladies of the 80s? If you go on tonight and you check in and you say that you're at the Ladies of the 80s show and that you are having a good time, you like Bobby's hair, Desiree rocked on the guitar, whatever you want to say, you go ahead and you check in. At the end of the break, I'm going to come back out and I'm going to pick somebody randomly. Actually, I probably have Lori pick it in the office so that it will be truly random. And they will win. I got to get my Vanna. They will win a brand new coffee mug. The coffee mug Bobby didn't know we had. The coffee mug right here. You will win one of those. Randomly, Lori in the office is going to choose someone. So if you go to the Orange Blossom Opry on Facebook, click like, click share, check in. Check into the show tonight, and I will pick a random name, and they will win this wonderful coffee mug. It will hold coffee. It will hold tea. It will probably hold milk. So go ahead and do that. If you haven't done that, we're over 14,000. We're going to try and do 15,000 tonight, okay? Thanks.
show of hands. Y'all still, everything's okay? Having a good time? You'll come back? Yeah? All right. Anybody in here from Michigan? You got any Michigan folks? Yeah, where are you from, sir?
Michigan.
Call Colin.
Call Colin.
Do you know where the turkey roost is? Surely you would know where the turkey roost is if you're from Call Colin, right? Isn't that is that place still open? It's not?
He's not sure.
Oh, you're not sure.
And it's hard to tell who's going to open back up with all this COVID stuff.
Yeah, yeah. Well, yeah, Michigan's kind of closed down a little bit. So, well, we're certainly glad you all are here. We hope you're having a good time. Don't forget, tomorrow night is our Brooks and Dunn tribute. And then on Sunday, folks, big deal on Sunday I need to remind you about. On Sunday, this coming, mark your calendars, we're closed. So that will nothing be happening here on Sunday. And then next week is our first Christmas show on Friday night, so you can get tickets for that. We have some great young ladies here tonight. Macey Mack is here, folks. I don't know if you know who Macey Mack is, but you're in for a treat. All of the women, they're actually girls, I guess. All of them are equally as talented as one another. It's a lot of fun to get to work with all these girls. They've worked real hard at learning some of these songs. As you will see as the show progresses, they have worked a lot harder than we have with the music. You will find that. I have to sing on this song, so I'm going to move over here as we do one song before we get started. And don't try this at home. All right. Does my hair look okay? So here's a little number before we get started. Count us off, Wichita.
Then I'm running down the road trying to loosen my load. Got 7 women on my mind. Wanna stone me once, but she's a friend of mine. Take it easy, take it easy. Don't let the sound of your own wheels drive you crazy. Lighten up while you still can. Don't even try to understand. Just find a place to make your stand. Take it easy. Well, I'm standing on a corner in Winslow, Arizona. Such a fine sight to see. It's a girl, my lord, in a flatbed Ford, slowing down to take a look at me. Come on, baby, don't say baby. I gotta know if your sweet love's gonna save me. But we will never be here again. So open up our mind and in. Take it easy. Oh. Mickey Adams on the guitar. The sound of your own wheels make you crazy. Come on, baby, don't say baby. I gotta know your sweet love's gonna save me. Take it easy.
Thank you.
All right, before we get started, we want to say hello to all the folks in Texas, Florida, Ohio, Illinois, Michigan, Minnesota, Tennessee, New York, Canada, West Virginia, regular Virginia, and Wisconsin, and Iowa, Dougie, and in North Carolina, and in Georgia. Have they stopped voting in Georgia yet, or are they still... Never mind that. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get started right here tonight. Please put your hands together for our first singer tonight. Her name is Terry Moody, and she is wonderful. Say hello to Terry, everybody.
Terry!
There are people here.
Yes.
Yeah. It's awesome. Welcome. We're going to do some 80s stuff for you, take you back a little bit. The 80s music is my favorite country music. I used to listen to this a lot. Patti Loveless for you. Got some Patti Loveless fans in the house. Love we have.
blame it on your lying, cheating, cold, dead, beating, two time and double dealing, mistreating heart. I had it for a heartache.
Oh, yeah.
Gonna be a bad break.
Oh, yeah.
You made a bad mistake.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you're never gonna find another love of mine. Someone's gonna do you like you done me, honey. When she does it like she'll do you, it ain't funny. You need some sympathy, but don't be calling me. Yeah, blame it on your lying, cheating, cold, dead beating, two time and double dealing, mean mistreating, loving hard.
Come on, boys. Thank you, guys.
Patty Loveless.
That's Terry, everybody. I can't believe you guys didn't play that after we worked so hard on it.
Can tell you guys aren't from Caw Callin'.
Yeah, I was there. He was there.
Caw Callin'. KAWKAWLIN. Caw Callin'.
All right. Where is she?
5 minutes.
You got to make a big, like, you know, ladies and gentlemen.
There she is.
Try it again.
Try it again.
Hold on. Seriously.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Carolyn Mack.
Hey, Siri.
Yeah.
Hey, Siri, turn on the laptop.
Is it Carolyn or Caroline?
Carolyn.
I knew it. See, Desiree, I told you.
Did you bring your old wife? You did.
I've got my wife.
Okay.
I told you. Right, how's everyone doing? Good? Good, good, good.
People don't realize we've been giving them that same wipe for the last 6-7 weeks.
I'm clean.
You look so disbelieving in my suitcase by the door. My taxi's on its way. I can't take it anymore. Lately you've forgotten what loving me's about. But now you've got 5 minutes to figure it out. You've got 5 minutes to tell me what I needed to hear. Got 5 minutes to show me that you're really sincere. It's not much time to change my mind. It'll take a miracle, no doubt. And you've got 5 minutes to figure it out. Now I've got your attention. Here's what I got to say. Better do some talking, 'cause my taxi's on its way. We used to set the nights on fire, now every day is the same.
Now you've got 5 minutes to kindle the flame. You've got 5 minutes to tell me what I needed to hear. You've got 5 minutes to show me that you're really sincere. That's not much time to change my mind. It'll take a miracle, no doubt. And you've got 5 minutes to figure it out. You can start with please don't leave me, and end with I love you. And if you'd only kiss me the way you used to do, you could see.
Got some Lori Morgan fans here. Well, that's good. These guys great or what? I'll tell you what. I think that's maybe my third time on the Opry. Always a pleasure to come here. I just arrived from New York on Tuesday. Yeah, up in wine country in the Finger Lakes. Now, we don't do that in there. I'm a country girl. All right. I'm Syracuse, Rochester, all right. Waterloo, okay? All right, Waterloo.
Waterloo,
ooh,
Waterloo.
Yeah, that is a song. I heard that about 7 times on the way down. XM Radio seems to play the same songs.
Yeah, they do. They got 20 in a row.
Wherever you go, wherever you may wander in your life, surely you know I always want to be there. Whenever you feel you need a friend to lean on, here I am. Whenever you call, you know I'll be there. Let me be there in your morning. Changes in your life, that's how I know I always wanna be there. Whenever you feel you need a friend to lean on, here I am. Whenever you call, you know I'll be there. Let me be there in your morning. Let me be there in your life. Let me change whatever's wrong and make it right. Let me take you to that wonderland that only two can share. All I ask you is let me be there.
All right, help me out. You ready?
Let me be there in your morning. Let me be in your night. Let me change whatever's wrong and make it right. Let me take you to that one.
very much. Thank you.
What happened now?
Oh, yeah. Where's the mark?
Well, it's right there. See, it's right.
That little green spot.
Right there. Well, how big do you need it? Get off the stage. All right. Let's get off the stage.
It's a family show.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome. She's a fireball. You're going to love her. Say hello to Macey Mack.
Macey! She borrowed that wig from me.
Dagger, didn't know she was that tall.
Uh-oh. What happened there?
Uh-oh.
Tell them about the song we're writing, so there's no dead time on the air.
All right. So currently, Bobby and I are writing a song because we are doing a recording session on Sunday. So that's fun. So
what's the song about?
Well, basically, I'm pretty sure the women will like it. Hopefully the men will, too. But it's basically a man... about a man that, well...
Cheats?
Does more than that.
Wow.
And so let's just say it's going to be a very angry-driven song. So, which will be good for me, but Bobby, he's such a sweetheart, you know. So... I'm not.
Here we go.
All right. I'm going to do Reba's song for y'all.
Overheard a conversation. Your name was mentioned in, but they didn't talk about us. Only her again. I didn't want to listen, but I. Cheers!
Thank y'all.
Wow. That was beautiful.
And that was great.
So hopefully the boys can give me a little bit of time to talk, but first I'm going to plug my guitar in. My mom's going to kill me for saying this, but man, y'all are going to get hoot out of it. Oh, the ladies already know what's coming. They're like, oh, God, what is this woman about to say? Anyways, y'all like my new hat? Thank you. I appreciate it. Her name is Boogie Nights. So that's what Bobby does on the weekends.
Boogie Nights?
Yeah. I need to call this hat Bobby Randall. because that's what you do every night is boogieing, huh?
I'm ready.
All right. First, I'm going to tell a story, though. So, me being a human and all, we all get crushes, right, on people? So, oh, God. So, there's this guy that I kind of had some interest in, right? Well, let's just say that he's not of, as Doug likes to say it, of my persuasion.
Mm.
So, I have a very long, broad range of people that I like, okay? As far as like guys go and stuff, right? So I didn't really think, I thought that there was something up, but I didn't know that he was probably that, you know?
Uh-oh.
But anyways, whenever I figured out that I was doing Rumor Has It by Reba, I was thinking in my head, and I was thinking about the guy that I had a crush on, and I was singing, oh, rumor has it you are gay. Rumor has it I don't care what they say.
Oh.
Thank you. But yeah, hope y'all like that. If I told you once, I told you twice, I'm just here to unwind. I'm not interested in romance or what you have in mind. What part of no don't you understand? To put it plain and simple, I'm not into one night stand. I'd be glad to explain it if it's too hard to comprehend. What part of no don't you understand? I appreciate the drink and the rose was nice of you.
Mack!
Thank you, everybody.
Just kidding. All right. That was great. We're moving along, right along. And hi, Susie. We had a young lady that was going to be here and canceled at the very last minute. Hold on a second. Unplug that guitar for a second.
Yeah.
Anyway, Suzanne Reynolds was kind enough to come out here at the very last second and fill in for us tonight. And she's going to be in our Christmas show, folks. And if you were not here last year to hear her sing, she's absolutely incredible. A round of applause for Suzanne Reynolds. Come on.
Well, I'm glad we got that out of the way.
Sorry.
Bobby's lipstick's on here. Started
it's a teary part of me. If you must take your love away, take it gradually and break it to me gently. Give me time, oh, give me a little time to ease the pain. If you must go, then go slowly, 'cause I'll never
to do this all the time with the microphone. Just come back on out here.
How about all these pretty girls, huh?
Well, you all know that song, right? Well, the girls all get prettier at closing time.
We were thinking, I want a shot of that redhead.
I've been cheated, been mistreated. When will I be loved? I've been put down, I've been pushed round. When will I be loved? When I find a new man that I want for mine, he always breaks my heart. It happens every time. I've been baby blue, I've been lied to. When will I be loved? All right, let's hear it. Thank you.
Yeah.
Everyone having a good time? Yes. We're out and about hearing some great music. We're going to go do some Judd's music. My favorite, back in 1984, their first number one hit. It was. I can remember back that far.
Mama, I found someone like you said would come along. Oh, he's a sight and so unlike any man I've known. I was afraid to let him in, 'cause I'm not the trusting kind. But now I'm convinced that he's heaven sent and must be out of his mind. Mama, he's crazy. He's crazy over me. And in my life is where he says he always wants to be. I've never been so in love. He beats all crazy over me. And Mama, you've always said, better look before you leap. Oh, maybe so, but here I go to let my heart. I hung the moon and stars. I think he's a living dream. Oh, there are men, but ones like him are few and far between. Mama, he's crazy. He's crazy over me. And in my life is where says he always wants to be. I've never been so in love. He beats all I've ever seen. And Mama, he's crazy. He's crazy over me. Crazy over me.
All right. Thank you very much. Thank you, guys. I appreciate all your hard work. Oh, wait a minute. I almost did it again. You see that? There's the green mark. Oh, finally, I got it right.
Hey, that proves you're right there that looks aren't everything. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
All right. Good job. What's going on here next is Macey Mack again. Come on, Macey.
Miss Macey.
Where are you, hon? Ladies and gentlemen, Macey Mack is
Macey?
Back.
What do you
I'm going to stand up here until she gets all ready because she has a tendency to take a while. Get your guitar back there. Honey, I want to tell you about, we have a Christmas show. Are you singing? No, yeah. Okay, we've got a Christmas show coming up I want to tell you about. She's not playing guitar, so watch this. Macey Mack.
That's a little too short, Bobby. He's selling me short, but
I got B.
B or B flat?
I got B.
B.
I'm actually going to walk.
Been looking for love all around the world. Baby, don't you know this country girl's still free? Why not me? Mm-hmm.
see if the world was round. Ain't it time that you learned how good settling down could be? Oh, why not me? Why not me on a rainy day? Why not me to love your cares away? Why not me? Why not me when the nights get cold?
Grab my guitar, and we are going to do a Patti Loveless song.
Hey, guess what? You guys going to be around for Christmas?
Hey, guess what?
We have a great Christmas show that we're working on, and it's taken a lot of work. Bobby doesn't say a word in it. Look at, they're lining up right now. Well, I hope you come see our Christmas show. We've got six different shows, and we're hoping that they all sell out. And then maybe we can pay some of the money back that we borrowed during COVID.
Anyways, how are y'all enjoying the show? Y'all having a fun time? Good. I'm glad we're keeping y'all interested and stuff. I seem to have a hard time doing that with boys, so. TMI, Macey, TMI. I share too much information. Anyways, let's do this, boys.
One, two,
three, four. Well, it seems that everyone we've known, their love's grown cold, will outstand the storm. One by one they break, it's such a shame. And now you say you wanna do the same. Don't toss us away so thoughtlessly. It just ain't right. Oh, can't you see? You to stay, darling, please don't toss us away. Well, just think of all that we've been through, the world we're building, me and you. How could all those years be tossed away? Just one moment and just one day.
just ain't right to let love die without a fight. I still love you. I want you to stay. Once again, to understand, to be my friend. Oh, it hurts so bad to think you go still the same.
Y'all enjoy the rest of the show.
Macey Mack, everybody. Great job, Macey.
Thank you, Arlen.
That was beautiful.
All right. Would you help plug your guitar? It'd be easier if you guys would just come out stage instead of me having to do this all the time. But anyway, we want to thank you folks that are watching on Facebook out there for being very patient with us, because we try not to have any downtime, because they just sit and look at nothing. We're up here cracking jokes and having a good time. Susie, are you back? How about a round of applause for all the girls that have been out here tonight? They're doing a great job. And we don't get much time to rehearse. We show up in the afternoon and kind of run over this stuff. And Susie literally just kind of flew in here. Where'd you fly in here from? She doesn't know. She doesn't remember. But here's Suzanne Reynolds, everybody.
Down.
I have no, oh, there it is. Before y'all start, let me just say, Bobby calls me last night and he's, or yesterday late, and he says, do you want to sing in our 80s program tomorrow? And I said, well, I can. So he texts me a list of songs and he says,
you know any of these?
These are the songs. And I said, yeah, you accidentally sent them to me the other day. But anyway, he said, and you can pick them when you can pick your songs when you get here. So I learned the songs on the list. Those were the other girls' songs. So when I got here, I had, this is true. Did you know that, Bobby?
Yeah.
You didn't know that. Well, I had to learn some songs when I got here. So I apologize to you if I mess up.
Bought a ticket to Seattle, but I can't get to the plane. Every time I leave you, I keep running out of change. I hunger for your love, it never gives me any slack. But if I ever break away, I'm never coming back to these chains, chains, shackles and chains. No matter what it takes, someday I'm gonna break these chains, chains, shackles and chains. You'd rather be with me than ever be without me. You call me back and kiss me.
invite them to the Christmas show? I'm going to invite you to come to the Christmas show. There's going to be several of them. I think six of them. And they start next Friday, a week from tonight.
Friday at
7 o'clock. I want to see every one of you back here. Bring a friend with you. Mm-hmm. Bring your family. They'll enjoy it. Are we done?
We have a couple more songs, but I look down here. I've been messing around with that clock, and I have to watch the clock because my boss, Roger Byers, is back there and doesn't want me to go long, go short, and I've been looking at the clock. And ever since I messed with it, it's still saying 8:30. So I keep playing away. I look down, it's still 8:30.
Battery fell out, huh?
Yeah, I must have fell out. Or something happened. Terry Moody's going to come and sing. We're going to knock two more songs out here real quick. Round of applause for Terry.
Terry.
We'll get going here. Sorry.
Hey, I'm back. We're going to slow it down a little, do one of my favorite Juice Newton songs, The Sweetest Thing. When I see you in the morning, that old sleep still in your eyes, I remember all the laughter and the tears we shared last night as we lied just two shadows in the light before the dawn. The sweetest thing I've ever known is loving you. And I have never been afraid of losing, and I never wanted love to be a chain. I only know that when I'm with you, you're my sunshine, you're my rain, the sweetest thing I've ever known is loving you. Now you and I, we're not children, we've both been loved before, we've given many rides on troubled shore, all the heartache and temptation only made me love you more. The sweetest thing I've ever known is loving you. I have never been
make me emotional.
Yes. This is the 80s ladies, as you know, and we would be remiss not to do KT Oslin's 80s ladies. So y'all gonna sing it with me, and I'm sending this out to Cindy Lupe and Lorraine. Those are my two BFFs, and this goes out to you girls. So much.
80s ladies.
That's Cherry Moody, everybody. Hey, folks, if you are a veteran, I'd like to ask you if you would stand right now, please, as we turn up the light. If you are a veteran of the Armed Forces of the United States, look at all the veterans right there, folks. These are the ladies and the gentlemen that let you live in one of the finest countries of the world, in the whole world, right here in the USA. We want to thank each and every one of you as we pay tribute to our veterans. I, too, am a veteran. Would you, the rest of you all stand up, please, as we pay tribute. a tribute to our veterans here at the Orange Blossom Opry.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, or at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll proudly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills in Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, oh, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and sing. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll proudly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. Stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
On behalf of everyone here at the Orange Blossom Opry, God bless each and every one of you. Good night, everyone. Thank you for coming. We'll see y'all again sometime. Y'all take care of each other. We'll be right back.